Here we have the chapel in St. Thomas's Church in Canterbury in England. And it's actually the Catholic Church. It's not the cathedral. But they're just right across the street from each other. So, as you can see, there's in the corner a small dedication to St. Remedum. And the main altar of Thomas Becket, who is also a famous martyr here, and I'm sure internationally, who was also martyred by King Henry II. So in the actual cathedral as well. So there's a lot of connections here between Romero and Becket. Both were martyred in their churches, cathedrals, by people in power, or sort of governments, although I guess the king, it was a king versus, you know, Salvadoran government. So it's a fairly small church, as you can see, a lot of social distancing measures. Shrine here has two relics of Becket, which is a portion of bone they believe is his finger, and also a piece of his alb, or his robe. And currently his tomb was destroyed actually by King Henry VIII, so many of the relics were retrieved during his translation during the 1200s, I believe. So another image of Becket. And they have some nice printouts of Romero that they have from CAFAD, and also the priest told me that they have plans to redo the shrine for Romero. They want to possibly put it on a mannequin, since a lot of people don't even know that they have these relics. So they were gifted this alb and his stole, which is really beautiful, by the Salvadoran Church in 1997. I believe there's a plaque up above, which it's really hard to see. I'll try and write it out later. But so basically a member of the community in Canterbury gifted the cathedral in El Salvador a bone fragment of Thomas Becket. And so in return, the Salvadoran Church gifted Romero's relics as well. So it was, again, sort of a gift exchange. So yeah, that is the tour. And thank you so much for watching.